19 Shot Show with Shondi Campbell with Brown, and we're going to be talking about the new and improved Wicked Wing. And I've worn Dirty Bird since the very beginning, since he first came out with it. And I still have my original set, so I'm excited to see Vortex included in it. I can't even imagine how good it is, but I can't wait to find out. Tell me a little bit about it.
So in 18, we partnered with Gore, and we introduced it into the Hunting line. And then we changed over this year and put it into our Wicked Wing line. So everything's incorporated into Gore-Tex, and it's a phenomenal line. I did hunt with it this year out on the Great Salt Lake, sub-freezing temperatures, and it was phenomenal. So it's really great. I hope you can get out and use it.
Nice. Where can we find it? When can we find it?
You're going to see these on your store shelves in July again. And for more information on which pieces there are, visit browning.com.